Hey everyone, my name's John Arnold. I'm the Undergraduate Dean in the College of Chemistry and a professor here in the Chemistry Department. I wanted to give you a quick tour of the college during these COVID times, seeing if you can't come out and view the college yourselves. And we're going to start with a quick trip into my lab here, my research lab. So, mask on over here. So this is one of the research groups. And over here, we have some of our equipment. There's Eric doing some work in the glove box. Say hi, Eric.
Hello.
And we're gonna go downstairs onto the Chemistry Plaza, and I'll show you some of the stuff down there next. Here we are on the second floor of Latent Hall. This is where the teaching labs are for undergrads. And the two that most of the chem majors are in are these two here. I'm not sure if we can see inside. It's a little bit dark, but maybe you can see in there. And let's head downstairs to the ground floor. So we're walking down the stairs in Latimer Hall now, and you can see as you go down here that there are all these pictures on the wall. And these are pictures of Berkeley professors who've been honored nationally by the National Medal of Science in Chemistry. And you can see quite a few of them. These are the two most recent ones here. And then as we go downstairs, you can see over on the wall there, there are pictures of Nobel laureates associated with the College of Chemistry. And hey. Up on the wall over here, you see one of the most recent ones. That was last year. That was Francis Arnold, no relation to me. And there'll be a new one up there very shortly, Jennifer Doudna. Let's go outside onto the Chemistry Plaza next. So this is the Chemistry Plaza, and you can see there's actually some people over here studying. We have these tables that are built for people to study at, with umbrellas to keep the sun off you when it's a lovely day like this, or to keep the rain off you if it's not so nice. Back there, that is Lewis Hall. That's named after the famous chemist, G.N. Lewis, who brought you Lewis dot structures and a lot of bonding theories. Over here, we have Hildebrand Hall. The chemistry library is over here, and that's being renovated for student study use this summer, so in the fall. That will be ready to go. Down here we have more tables and chairs, and there's a little cafe over there that's open in non-COVID times. I mentioned this is Latimer Hall here, where a lot of research groups spend their time. We'll go over to Gilman Hall over here in just a minute, but I wanted to first show you Bixby Commons, this room here. This is where our peer tutoring and study centre is housed. This is dedicated for College of Chemistry students. Let's get the door open here. You can see there. And this is a beautiful space. It's not been used for a year now. Enclosed. Let's take a look. It's all in one piece. We've got some nice decorations. We've got great study space. We have great space just to hang out and chill out. Relax with your friends, meet new people in here. So a lot of people study in here, but they also just hang out. It's a very comfortable space, particularly if the weather's not so nice. And there's lots of board space all the way around. So our peer tutors, who are free to you, they will come in here and help you with your classes. Let's go over to Gilman. Last place on this tour, this is Gilman Hall. And in particular, this office behind me here is our Undergraduate Student Services office. This is where you'll find your staff advisor. And in non-COVID times, you can walk in here Monday to Friday, 9 to 5, and talk with any advisor if you have a problem, if you have a question. They're awesome people, and they're really, really helpful. So that's it. That is the College of Chemistry at UC Berkeley. I wish you were here to see it in person, hope I hope this video has been useful. Congrats again on your admission to UC Berkeley and the College of Chemistry. Hope you accept, and I hope I will see you here very soon. Bye-bye.